Could this little bottle be the future of anti-aging? Let's talk about it. Aging is as old as time, but anti-aging treatments, not so much. From Cleopatra's legendary donkey milk baths in 69 BC to travelers chasing the fountain of youth in the 1500s, and then again in 2002 when the FDA regulated and approved Botox for frown lines, we've always looked for ways to slow the clock. Fast forward today, and modern science is taking anti-aging treatments to a level that Cleopatra never would have dreamed of. One of the biggest game changers was PRP, or platelet-rich plasma, popularized by the Kardashians in the famous vampire facial. Microneedling with PRP is incredibly helpful to address fine lines and wrinkles and improving skin tone and texture using your own blood's healing abilities. Then came exosomes. They're tiny little particles in our own stem cells. These are packed with over 400 growth factors compared to PRP's 25. This can help with one's ability to reduce inflammation, boost our own collagen, and provide younger, smoother looking skin and even hair restoration. But here's the catch. Most exosomes come from donors, meaning you're using someone else's cells. And while using donor cells is very effective, some patients may feel uneasy about using another person's biology on themselves. So the big question is, what if you could use your own cells instead? And that's where Acorn comes in.
Acorn Biolabs is a Canadian company, and they have developed this incredible technology where they take your own tissue, your own cells, and create a personalized regenerative medicine that is tailored for you by you. It's using autologous tissue, meaning it's your own. They harvest stem cells from there. They can bank it, and they can then culture it and derive products from it that we can now use for regenerative purposes. One of the great advantages of using your own stem cells and extracting the key elements of that is that your stem cells and the components derived from there are much more potent than your own PRP, which is platelet-rich plasma. So we already use platelet-rich plasma all throughout aesthetic medicine, whether it's for facial rejuvenation, hair restoration, for sexual wellness. Now we have the ability to use your own stem cell-derived products, which are more potent, some are even up to 34 times more potent than PRP, and we can use it for very similar applications everywhere where we currently use PRP. What's really innovative about Acorn's technology is that if I'm doing a platelet-derived procedure, then I'm drawing blood today and I'm using that product today, which means that the platelet's age is a reflection of my current age today. With Acorn's technology, what you're doing is you're harvesting your stem cells today, and they can be used indefinitely as you age. So you're freezing the youth of the stem cells for today for future applications. So that in itself is a really big innovation. Because as we age, our cells just kind of lose a little bit of their luster. They don't function as well. The amount of regenerative cells that we have in our body starts to decline with age as well. So being able to capture presently our current age and using that benefit as we get older is very potent and powerful.
So how do they do it? The answer might be closer than you think. It's on your head. Well, your hair follicles to be exact.
By taking the hairs, the benefit of hair itself, it's a really diverse cell mixture, and it includes stem cells or pluripotent stem cells, which can then differentiate into different cell types. In the lab, they've even shown that these stem cells can be turned into bone cells, into fat cells, into kidney cells or pancreatic cells and others. So the future of this technology is very exciting, although it may be in the distant future, but there's already applications that are used today, and that is with the derivation of secretomes, which is derived from your own stem cells.
So, how does it work? It starts with a quick in-clinic visit where about 50 hairs are plucked from the scalp. From there, your stem cells are collected and preserved, and essentially, we're putting your aging on ice. It's then used as a personalized regenerative skincare product. This treatment pairs well post-laser, as well as microneedling and other aesthetic services, improving skin healing and long-term rejuvenation. So, what sets it apart?
Secretomes are products from your own personalized stem cells. So that already makes it unique and different from anything else on the market right now. Today, we can order exosomes that are derived from donor platelets or from donor umbilical cords or other sources where exosomes are derived. And what exosomes are the signals that our cells use to communicate with each other. So our cells release signals to communicate to a different cell, and that's how this communication in our body happens. Some of those communication cells are really good for things like wound healing, and those have some very strong regenerative properties. But if you can take your own personalized exosomes and really focus on the ones that are going for regenerative purposes by going after the stem cells, that's going to be huge. In addition, they can recruit other things that stem cells secrete separate from the exosomes, like growth factors and extracellular matrices components that are really important for things like hair growth, tissue regeneration, collagen regeneration, elastin regeneration, and more.
So this patented process allows us to create individualized and unique treatments just for you. No guesswork and no donor material. It's just your cells helping you and your skin look and feel its best. So, is this little bottle the future of anti-aging? It just might be. How now, brown cow? It's incredibly. I'm gonna redo that.
Yeah, let's do that one again.
Oh my god. Okay. I will get this line.
Okay.
It's a hard one, but it's a good one.
I know.
Regenerative.